Starting tomorrow, the intersection at Everhart and Staples will be closed due to water line work. That will be in effect from 9 p.m. to 6 a.m. Detour signs will be posted to guide motorists. You can expect delays during the closure and are encouraged to seek alternate routes.